Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is Biff Anderson, your On the Scene, On the Street reporter, bringing you a live report from the greater downtown Gloversville neighborhood. It's been a very challenging primary season for the residents of the fair city of Gloversville, New York. People have been asked to choose between three candidates in the Republican primary, and we are here today to interview members of the public here on Main Street selected at random. One of those people is Andrew Krasinovsky. Before we went on the air, you said you'd run into the candidate Mike Petticello, and you overheard him saying something. Mr. Krasinovsky, what did you hear him say?
Sitting on the bar stool acting like a darn fool, that's what I'm doing today. Sitting here drinking, trying to keep from thinking I'm boozing my troubles away.
I see. Well, here comes the candidate now, Mr. Petticello. You have been rather quiet and low-key coming up to the primary. Do you have a vision for the city?
And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
Interesting. Here comes some locals of note. Former city historian Judy Marcoux, First Ward Council Member Robin Wentworth, and former Council Member Cynthia Murray. Good day to you, ladies. All of you have been outspoken critics of Gloversville Mayor Dayton King. Have you anything you wish to say to the mayor and candidate?
You can't hide your lying eyes, and your smile is a thin disguise. I thought by now you'd realize there ain't no way to hide your lying eyes.
Well, that seems pretty clear. You three have been supporters of Jim Handy for mayor, no one more than you, Mrs. Wentworth. You seem to turn nearly rabid at any criticism of the candidate. What do you tell the other Handy supporters when he is challenged? Here comes Mr. Handy now. Sir, you have three ladies here that have been waiting to hear from you.
Hey girls, gather round. Listen to what I'm putting down. Hey baby, I'm your handyman.
Oh wait, just a moment. I believe, yes, it's the mayor of Gloversville himself, Dayton King. Mayor, this election is very important to you. But have you prepared for the worst case scenario? What will you say to the residents of Gloversville if you're not successful in your re-election bid?
Why does my heart go on beating? Why do these eyes of mine cry?
What an interesting turn of events. Sir, you seem to appear to be the average Gloversville citizen. Some have said this year's collection of mayoral candidates is an improvement over the selections in past years. A sign the city is moving up.
And it seems such a waste of time. If that's what it's all about, Mama, if that's moving up, then I'm moving out.
There you have it, a special man or woman on the street interview from the greater downtown Gloversville neighborhood. This is Biff Anderson saying bye-bye now.